Did you know that antimatter is simply matter moving backwards in time?
Antimatter consists of antiparticles that have opposite properties to their corresponding particles of ordinary matter. For instance, an electron has a negative charge, while a positron has a positive charge. According to quantum field theory, reversing the direction of time is equivalent to changing the sign of certain quantities such as electric charge. Therefore, an electron moving backwards in time would behave exactly like a positron moving forward.
In other words, an electron moving backwards in time is a positron.
It is believed that objects made of antimatter move in the forward direction of time but relate to it in the opposite way. For instance, a video camera made from antimatter would record the future, not the past.
What do you think? Into which technologies can the study of antimatter develop? Will we learn how to travel through time, reverse aging, and foresee the future as clearly as we remember the past?